sneak off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
Regulators. Regulators. Regulators.
A clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts from the E, so I can get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission, trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hung some left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said what's up. Some brothers pull some gas, so I said I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings I would fly, let me contemplate.
I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Your size. She said my car's broke down and just sing real nice with you.